Can the iPad Pro replace your PC? That's what I want to talk about today. Stick around and find out exactly how I feel about this hot topic. I don't know where this argument started. I watched the Apple keynote. Now, I skimmed through it a couple times, and I wasn't able to find out exactly where recently they said the new Apple iPad Pro 2018 is gonna replace your PC. I don't know where they said it, but this in my hand is my 2018 i9 MacBook Pro, totally spec'd out, cost me like over $5,000. I did a video on it, link right there, click on it if you want to watch that video about that unboxing. Amazing device. It's already outdated. They came out with another model with another slight upgrade just when they launched this. So unless I want to keep dumping cash into these devices, reselling, losing about $1,000 or maybe even $1,200 to $1,500 on the resale, depending on what people are willing to pay for it, then I'm just gonna keep losing money. So I need a machine, a computer that's personal to me, that I can use daily to do my everyday tasks. But over here, I also have a PC, a personal computer with an Apple Pencil. It's personalized with my little stickers. So it's like, why are people comparing these, saying that one can or cannot replace the other when they're both the same exact thing? They're a personal computer. Personal to the person that is using it. You see what I'm saying? You don't have the right to crawl up on my posts, my discussions, and tell me that this cannot be a replacement for me. It ain't none of your business. What is your business? This is where we're gonna talk about you, is if it's a replacement for you. I know tons of people that would be over the moon to have this iPad Pro. It's amazing. It's a beast. It's a gorgeous display. Now it has USB-C. It's got all sorts of stuff. It's got the Face ID in all sorts of different directions. You can plug things into. You can output HDMI, do 4K, all sorts of stuff now. It's so versatile. So the question is this, is why do people think this cannot be replaced by this? Because it's a personal thing. And if I tell you I can get my life done on this, then you need to shut the hell up and say, that's awesome. If it's my choice that I want to put just as much money into this as I do a PC, well, that's none of your business. What I do with my money is none of your business. It's no argument at all. Now, let's be real, right? If I'm not editing and I'm just doing my videos and my workflow and everything else, right? I've got a flow with my MacBook Pro. It's easy peasy, I know what I'm doing. But now, people are coming out and they're showing us, they're showing creators that, hey, you can do everything with your editing on this. Now, there are limitations, but there's limitations with everything. You don't always get everything in one package. I know that's what we want as technology junkies. We want everything in one package. We want every phone to hit everything, but somehow the manufacturers don't listen and they don't give us everything that we want or we think we need. So I think the debate, which there has been a huge debate, whether or not the iPad Pro can replace the PC, comes down to you and it comes down to me. Nobody else. I have to decide for myself and you have to decide for yourself. If you are a coder, if you are a programmer, obviously, as far as I know, the iPad Pro or the iPad or any pad isn't a good option for you, right? It's just not. So you'd be like, okay, I need the MacBook. I need the PC. I need the whatever, you know, the Sony. You probably don't need a Chromebook. I don't know anybody who needs a Chromebook. I actually was looking at buying my stepdaughter a Chromebook, a good Chromebook. And by the time I spec'd out a good Chromebook, I was like, I might as well just get her a MacBook. And that's what we did. Got her a MacBook. She's happy as could be. She's 13 years old and she probably won't get another computer until she's going into college. But before that, she was happy with her cell phone. There's a lot of people that I know that do everything in their life on their cell phone. They have no need for a computer. So I'm telling you, they have replaced their PC with their iPhone. It happens every day. People are giving up the PCs and doing everything on tablets and smartphones. It's the way it's going. Just because you're not doing it doesn't mean everyone else isn't. Doesn't mean there's not a giant pool of people that look at their iPhone and they think to themselves, I can do everything on this. I don't need a computer. I can talk, I can text, I can web, I can surf, I can pay my bills, I can buy tickets, I can go to the movies, I can control my house, I can lock my car, I can unlock my front door, I can turn the lights on and off, the temperature, all sorts of stuff through this. So I'm thinking, can you do more with your smartphone than with your computer? These are things to think about, right? What can you do more with? What do you spend more time on in your life? The question is, can your computer replace your cell phone? That's the question I want to leave you with. Think about it. We're doing a giveaway. Link is in the description. Get all your entries. Get all your goodness. If you've been around a while, crawl down into the comments section. Give me a Roman numerals 583 dash and leave me a comment and tell me, do you think an iPad Pro can replace a PC for you? Yes or no? And just talk about you, not everyone else, not me. Just tell me about yourself. Go ahead and do that and I'll give you additional entries into the giveaway. Now, take this video, share it on social media, any social media platform, many social media platforms, share it, take a screenshot, send me one email, multiple screenshots to contact me@4thelovedoftech.com and I will give you additional entries for every social media share into the giveaway. Thanks for participating. Thanks for watching the videos. Thanks for helping the channel grow. I appreciate it. If you're new here and you don't know what any of this stuff means, stick around, find out. We'd like to have fun here for the love of tech. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and then the notification bell. Ding! That way you actually get notified when my videos come out. Go in your drawer. Go under your bed. Go behind your refrigerator. Go in your closet and pull out your old electronics, dust them off, shine them up, give them to someone that doesn't have them, put a smile on someone's face, and for the love of tech, namaste. I'm not wearing any pants right now. And you can't tell because you got excited. You thought you were gonna see me without my pants on. Don't be a pervert. Don't be a pervert. I don't think there's anything wrong with perverts. They're okay in my book.